welcome to Preschool Genius. Today, I want to tell you about something extraordinary called the solar system. Imagine you are taking a trip to outer space with me. Please close your eyes, and let's blast off together. As we travel through space, we will see lots of amazing things. The solar system is like a big family with the sun as the superstar. The sun is like a giant ball of fire that gives us light and warmth. It's very bright and shines all day long. We can't look directly at it without special glasses or protection. Now, let's meet the members of the solar system family. There are 8 planets in our solar system, and they all go around the sun in a big circle. They are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. The first planet we'll visit is Mercury. Mercury is the smallest planet and closest to the sun. It's so hot on Mercury that we could cook an egg. But don't worry, we won't stay there for long. Next, we'll visit Venus. Venus is often called Earth's twin because it's almost the same size. But it's a very different place. Venus has thick clouds that make it super hot, even hotter than Mercury. It's like a big, boiling oven. Now, get ready to visit our home planet, Earth. Earth is very special because it's just the right distance from the sun. It has oceans, mountains, trees, and lots of animals, including us. We live on Earth, and it's a beautiful place with different seasons and many amazing places to explore. After Earth, we'll go to Mars, which is sometimes called the red planet because it looks reddish in color. Mars has tall volcanoes and giant canyons. Scientists think there might be water on Mars and even aliens. How exciting! Now let's zoom over to the biggest planet in our solar system, Jupiter. Jupiter is a gas giant and has a big, swirling storm called the Great Red Spot. It's like a giant, colorful whirlpool in the clouds. Jupiter is so big that all the other planets can fit inside it. Next, we'll visit Saturn, the planet with beautiful rings. Imagine hula hoops made of ice and rocks spinning around Saturn. It looks so magical, and if we could float on Saturn's rings, we would have so much fun. As we move farther away from the sun, we'll reach Uranus. Uranus is an icy planet and it spins on its side. It's like doing a cartwheel in space. How silly! Finally, we'll reach Neptune, the last planet in our solar system. Neptune is far, far away, and it's a mysterious place. It's a cold, blue planet with strong winds that can blow you away. It's freezing there. But wait, there's more. Beyond Neptune, there's a special area called the Kuiper Belt, where lots of small icy objects live. Some of them are called dwarf planets, like Pluto. Pluto used to be a planet but was reclassified because it's very small. It's like the little sibling of the solar system. So that's our solar system. We have the sun, 8 planets, including Earth, and lots of other fascinating things like moons, comets, and asteroids. It's a big, beautiful family of celestial objects floating around space. I hope you enjoyed our space journey and learning about the solar system. It's an incredible place filled with wonder and mysteries. So, let's keep exploring and dreaming about the vastness of the universe. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.